Hey there, I'm Katie. I work for Excitement Adult Stores as the marketing, events, and staff training manager. And I've got an idea. I learned that one from Reed. I know that he's all about saying, "I've got an idea," when he wants to make something happen in certain sexy situations. And I love that phrase. Well, I've got an idea about empowering people, about making people more excited about what they can achieve, whether it be pleasure-oriented with themselves through masturbation, or with a partner, or with more than one partner, my favorite. So something I haven't shared about myself, I am not only working for Excitement, and many of you know I work in the adult industry, I'm super passionate about it, but I am also in multiple relationships. I'm polyamorous. If you don't know what that means, it's loving more than one person at one time. And I also am identifying bisexual, pansexual, sapiosexual, if you will. I haven't really admitted that on social media, so that's kind of a big thing for me. But I want you guys to know that I am willing to step out of my comfort zone and admit things like this, if it means that people like you might also feel encouraged to do the same. It's scary. I get it. It's really scary, not just kind of scary. It's really scary to be able to say who you are and what you love and what you believe in. So I want to be the first to do it before you. And then I also want to inspire tons of other people. I want to create content that will help others to bridge the gap between what they learned in sex ed or from their parents or even from their friends or past lovers and what their real pleasure is, what they want to learn, what they wish they knew about their bodies. I was 26 before I ever owned my first sex toy, and I bought it from the store that I now work at. I love it. I love not just that toy, but toys in general. I love helping people find their pleasure. I love helping them solve problems in their own sex lives. As someone that grew up in a sort of poly family, maybe more on that later, I am also polyamorous now, and I love the dynamics of different types of relationships that don't fit within the boundaries of monogamy. So, you know, I totally respect monogamy too, so don't get me wrong, I am in support of both, but I like when people find what works for them and embrace that, because there's power in that. And that's what sexual freedom is all about to me. The power in being who you are and being your authentic selves and not being hated or judged for it and not being subject to someone's political agenda because of it. I live in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. That's what's considered the battleground that Trump won in, that apparently clinched his victory. I hate that. I hate that that's where I live now and where I work, but I think that that's all the more reason to be here and to embrace it and to make change happen, to be the change that I want to see in this town, in this city. Our city needs someone that's willing to step up and say, this isn't okay. And I've got amazing staff and coworkers that are behind me and join me in this. It is not just me. I'm not even a very political person, but I feel that strongly about it, that we have to fight for our sexual freedom. Sexual freedom is democracy. If you don't believe that, go Google the TEDx talk about the origins of sexual freedom from TEDx Athens. Believe it. Read the book Hard to Get. There's a lot of different things that will encourage and show you how important sexual freedom is in our world, not just for the LGBTQI community, but for everybody at every stage in their life. So join me in celebrating sexual freedom and embracing it and embracing our own pleasure and happiness. And I hope that this is enough to warrant me a spot at the Woodhull Sexual Freedom Summit, as well as Sex Geek Summer Camp. Thanks so much, guys. Bye-bye.